penalties are in. They'll turn it over. Raffle a poke and another short-handed two-on-one. Same guys. Raffle and Hintz. Hintz with it. Scores! You gotta be kidding me! It's deja vu from the second short-handed goal. Hintz from Raffle and the Stars are back up by a pair.
Sloppy, bad decision by Krug, and then artistry after that. Architect, tradesman, peeks over, Raffle takes it, lays a perfect little squeeze saucer, Hintz puts it under the soffit. Two shorties in the game for Roope, and a two-goal lead for the Stars.